their donor samples for potential patients.
An ordinary day in Mary Greeley Medical Center's laboratory, producing some extraordinary relief for very sick patients. It's happening through the healing power of poop.
It turns out there are millions of different species of good bacteria that live in our colons. In fact, just an enormous number of different species. So the only way really to get all those species is actually to take the sample from somebody else. We kind of process it, get rid of a lot of the fecal material, and just leave the bacteria behind, and that's what we transplant into the colon.
That's right, transplanting poo to cure human disease. Icky or not, it's quick, fairly inexpensive, and has a 90% success rate for treating patients with C. diff, a nasty bacteria causing severe, frequent diarrhea, a disease which has grown exponentially over the past 10 years, with related deaths increasing too.
It's hard to kill with regular antibiotics. So the result is that you kill everything else but C. diff, and it actually outgrows, and you end up with a boatload of C. diff in your gut.
Once you're sick with C. diff, you're pretty sick, and anything that will make it go away is a good thing. And this works so quickly, within a day or two, that people are pretty grateful to get this.
We put the fecal sample in here.
Sherry Olson, who heads up the microbiology section of Mary Greeley's laboratory, prepares the samples, given most often through an enema. Mary Greeley uses just one person, a fecal donor, because finding a different healthy donor for each patient can take time and cost thousands of dollars due to the amount of testing involved.
We thought that if we could get a single donor and then have that donor donate over and over again and then freeze the donations, then when a patient was sick with C. diff, we could simply take the donation out of the freezer, defrost it, and then give it to the patient as an enema. And that would be much quicker and would still be very safe, and it'd be much more efficient.
Mary Greeley could be one of the few hospitals in the country using this method for this innovative treatment. Please learn more on our website, www.mgmc.org/GI.